and his tag team partner. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Austin Aries.
Match is underway. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither the world's strongest man. Oh, what a clothesline. And that's a stiff kick.
Mark Henry has him here. Stick and move with a guy like Mark Henry. If he gets hold of you, he can snap you right in half. Bam!
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. And he does it one more time. Mark Henry's not through.
Why he is the alpha male of the WWE.
Well, he's the world's strongest man. It's not a hard...
Oh!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
This kid trained under Shawn Michaels. And right now, I don't know if there's a better submission artist competing in the WWE.
Don't mess with Mark Henry.
Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm.
Too slow. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony. And he gets out of the way.
Oh, the Herculeans. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What an STL. This has been a war. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Mark Henry squeezing down on the head. What height on that leg drop.
Ouch! Oh, no. I don't know how much that arm's going to have left after this.
Daniel Bryan controlling the waist.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here, and that one hurt his hand. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. He makes the tag.
Lesnar. F5, Lesnar destroyed him.
Lesnar has him up. Lesnar has an athletic advantage over virtually every superstar he faces.
Daniel goes behind. And he dodges that one. High elbow to the face.
Daniel Bryan not looking so good here.
Lesnar is an animal. An animal that is obsessed with being a world champion.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. From that clothesline?
Nice dodge there.
Look out, Brock! Uh-oh!
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Oh my gosh! Nice move off the top rope. Where else but in the WWE?
Watch this. Watch this move. He's looking at it again. And he has to tap out. And what a scary man this Lesnar is.
Here are your winners, Brock Lesnar and the World Strongest Man, Mark Henry.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.